I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Yeah. Try my best and I fail. Hop out the water, I'm fresh for some karma. As hot as a sauna in summer and hell. Speaking, I fail. Spitting like dripping, I'm wimpy and wicked like leaks in a well. Lost like a lemur that's seeking its tail. Feel like a freak when I'm eating a meal. I'm out of the drama, but some kind of bothers are making me swell. Maybe that empties the hands that I'm dealt. The feeling I'm feeling when I'm eating well's been eating me recently. You think I'm lean, but I'm eating like feeding's been keeping me well. I leave and I fail. Not kind of concrete, cannot seem to be sealed. Up here for a meeting, I sear, then I melt. I'm in the place like I need validation. Then I'm on a trip for a grip on my health. Step on my neck, need a break for myself. Is this more vanity? Clarity's barely, merrily, merrily making me dwell. Nearly curing my urge to be killed. Reeling and rearing until. So what? No comment, the vomit is keeping me honest. The lights on the monitor monetize my mental health. I preach to speakers cause all of my tweaking's too much to be held. Subtle to detriment, talking is excrement. And then I'm not taking medicine still. You can speak all of your faults off the cuff, but then chalking it up gets uncomfortably real.